organic water plus washing powder. The ingredients you will need is washing powder, turmeric powder, a spoon, a glass and water. First let me pour water. I have poured water. Now let me add turmeric powder. I have poured it. Now let me add washing powder and put it. Now as soon as I put, it started to coming red. Now let me mix it. Now as you can see, it has turned to red. Now the science behind this, let's get into the video. Why turmeric water changes red if we add soap water? This is because turmeric water is acidic, and if we add soap water or the alkaline, it changes its colors to red. And in pH value, the red is a sign of more acidic. And thank you guys. Today we have seen why soap water is changes colors to turmeric water. Thank you guys. Let me see you in the next video. Bye bye.